There is a law in Pennsylvania saying, stating that you cannot touch a pregnant woman's belly. I find it pretty funny saying that there's a law passed that you can't touch pregnant women's bellies. Okay, in America, we're culturally, we like to be near people, but not like, from what I get told, Japan, culturally, they're like right next to each other, and they're like talking to each other in the face. They're like almost making out to, almost sense, okay? But in America, we like keep arm length apart from each other in general, okay? It's pretty funny that a law had to be made indicating that you shouldn't be touching pregnant women's bellies. I'm sorry, that should be known across the border that you shouldn't be touching people like that. Okay, I know when my sister was pregnant, seeing people that she didn't even know come up to her and rub her belly, I'm like, I wanted to punch those people in the face. Like, stop touching somebody you don't even know. Okay? And there are people, I know there's two movies out there, like there was a spoof movie of the Tom Cruise War Worlds, to where the character who was supposed to make fun of Tom Cruise's character said to like his ex-wife, saying, "Oh, congratulations on the pregnancy," and he says, "I'm not pregnant." Okay, well, there's a lot of people out there that look like they're pregnant yet they're not, and you're touching someone's belly randomly. Like, "Oh, congratulations on the baby." I'm like, "Fuck you, dude!" Punch in the face. I don't want random people coming up to me and touching me. I'm like, I don't give you permission. It's respect one personal bubble, yo. Yo, seriously, don't touch people's bellies randomly. Just ask first. And say, "Hey, may I rub your belly?" Like, fine. Okay, I know from what I heard years ago, there is, I think it's Buddhists who rub bellies of overweight people for good luck. I could think of the little Buddha doll or whatever. And my dad, he was really overweight many years ago, and not so much now. And some guy was a Buddhist and did that to my dad. And my dad didn't feel comfortable. Okay, so it's more than just women who don't feel comfortable about getting belly rubbed, okay? It's men too. So you guys, I don't care if it's part of your religious faith or whatever, is to rub people's bellies or not, ask permission first. We shouldn't have to make laws indicating, "Hey, don't go through people's personal space and rub their belly, yo." Seriously. And when I want to have kids myself, when I'm pregnant and everything, if somebody comes up to me, even if I know them, if they do not ask me, I'm going to punch them in the face. If not, slapping their arm with the hand, touching it, to touch me. Be like, "Fuck you, dude! Yo!" I might end up saying it's part of my pregnancy and do that. It's like, "Ah, don't touch me! I don't give you permission to touch me at all. I don't care who you are. Don't touch other people you don't know. They could actually not be pregnant, okay?" So share this video if you know people who have the same opinion as me, okay? Yo, man, don't touch the belly! Until next time, peace out.